an arrow in the east there. That's where I
All right,
want you to
welcome back,
land next.
everybody. We've got this
Copy that.
Anticipated match coming up here, HSG versus IB. IB winning the last match by 12 tickets. So we've got these guys queued up and ready to go.
Check your map one last time. If you're going to build an FOB, build it on that sword.
15 seconds there.
Copy that. I'll leave the decision to you, sir, if you want me to.
We get these guys going. We're going to follow an HSG.
Yep.
Around. Man, this is going to be close. Are you guys excited?
Oh, looking forward to seeing this now.
Yeah, I'm on 10 to hook.
All right, so there they go. Same map, Kohat. Switched up sides here. HSG.
We've already got... Sorry,
yep,
go
no,
on,
go
Christy.
Ahead, go ahead.
We've already got some markers on HSG's side now, outlining where they want spotters and overwatch positions on. Seems.
Yeah, IB have got a lot of markers down on the riverbed as well, sort of where they want the boys to be positioned, move markers, guard positions and attack positions. So both, this shows how close to a second round. They're almost doing exactly the same thing marker-wise, so good match.
I'll say before things start to really get into the heat of things, we will be giving away a copy of Squad after this stream. So if you're interested in that, stick around. Enter in our giveaway. We usually just do anybody who's active in Twitch chat will be entered to win. And we'll give you guys a little bit of time to type something in chat. We'll roll a winner live on stream and get those keys out to you.
Squad 3, we're going to need help on the second point. We expect them to push again like last time.
Yeah, we're going to... Yep.
HSG sending a squad out there to the southeast. Pretty hard flank over there through those hills.
Yeah, I heard Hardstyles come over just into that first game saying they want to hit pretty much the first flag of the opposition as quick as they could.
Looks like first contact will be again down in the valley.
South. We see southeast of the river, all the way down there. I see four guys going east to their main.
Hey, just you're in a good position here on this west side. Just to the north of IB second cap.
Copy that.
Spooky, get your rally. Spooky, get your rally. Oh, never mind. Disregard. I see it up there.
Seems that the first contact was actually with the James's squad on the... We're pushing. We're going for it. ...inside with a couple of GLs.
Yeah, just trying to get that HE on them. Get the heads down. Keep them pinned.
Got an HSG push now on the... second cap point of IB.
Hardstyles, you want us to push farther south? Or do you want us to stay more northwest?
Squad 3, they're
north?
Really behind. Yeah, we have a sniper in the east,
close.
Squad 2 behind you. Squad 2 behind you, northwest. You guys passed.
Wow, it looks
way
like HSG has just had a fantastic opening maneuver there. We're in the cap, we're in the cap.
Yeah, they are already in the cap.
There's guys attacking our first point.
Squad 2
on this eastern side here.
Right, copy that, we'll move down.
Correction, western
both
side.
The west.
Yep.
They're both flanks now.
And we'll see if they can start to pinch IB as they control both sides of this river valley. Funneling IB down through the middle.
Yeah, good pressure from HSG here on this west side. Doing a really good job of ensuring IB don't get their second cap. goes back to that point I said at sort of the intermission, is they're not resting on anything, they're not being cautious. HSD need that 12 ticket win at least. So getting that pressure on, getting aggressive, that's where you're going to get the tickets. I'd be reeling a little bit from the comms. A little bit confused at the pressure HSD got on them.
As we said in the intermission, you know, violence of action really can win you the game. And we've just seen an absolutely horrendously violent opening now from HSG.
Yep. Yeah, they are definitely coming hot on the heels of IB.
Taking the game by the scruff of the neck, and you know, make sure you get in those positions where you're going to win the game through pushing the objectives and ensuring that your opponent's thrown off. They can't get a good foothold on the terrain,
squad
they can't group up,
and
that's... HSG doing a really good job of that in a minute.
We stop the cap, we need some help over here. We're like
146 tickets here,
coming,
opening
coming,
up.
Coming.
Second match against IB for HSG. How are we looking on the IB side in terms of tickets?
We're at 140 currently, Rusty.
Alrighty. 140 to 146. It's going to be a nail biter.
Spooky, make sure your squad's grouped in the point. You're not going to take it without...
So, yeah, IB over the comms saying, let's just absorb this initial pressure and then swing it back with a counter. So, this is what you're going to start seeing now.
All right, we're dropping,
IB
we're dropping
just going to absorb it, take that pressure, and try and work their way up the river.
Right, and so just as a reminder, HSG still needs to win by more than 12 tickets. That is what IB won by last round. So they need to win by more than 12. And they will secure themselves a victory here and move on to semifinals.
James, refresh your rally.
Looking at the map right now, I do not see a fob up for them. They're moving mostly based on rallies. And, yeah, we're hearing some comms for these squad leaders to update their rallies. Get them in fresh locations.
Comms off IB, getting everyone centralized back onto the cap objectives.
Yeah,
noticing the guys have pushed too far east, and just to bring them back into the combat zone. You see, going back to what you say, Matt, about violence of action, HSG were violent, but it wasn't backed up. So they've actually lost that footing they gained on that west side, and they're struggling to get back in.
Make sure we're using medics properly.
Lots of IB guys down here in the middle. Medics trying to get them back up. Now, IB is definitely hurting here, and if HSG would kind of just roll through them, I think they would have a distinct edge on them. IB, most of them now are prone in the fields covering medics.
...129 tickets for IB.
And 132 here for HSG.
We're seeing IB really consolidate now around that cap point and trying to set up a defensive base of fire now across the valley on that wall. They can hold that, then it's going to be far tougher for HSG to push on that cap point.
The 165 behind a tree. Down on
Are you down? Squad 3, I need you to make sure that our defense flag is fine.
I'm going
to
push on.
Before pushing it.
Squad 1, you got enemies to your direct east up on top of that
hill. We got guys saying it's good. I don't want to cross
that hill. Up on top of that hill.
Axel, can you hear me? Still having these little skirmishes out on the hills, especially on this east side. Not really gaining much ground and not doing much at all, especially for IB. Just three or four guys floating around. They are dragging quite a large number of HSD out there, which probably not the game plan. The game plan would probably be get eyes on and cover Overwatch, but the guys in the center aren't capitalizing on that shift of force out to the east.
Right. 131 tickets here for HSG Elite.
124 for IB.
Squad 3, how are you doing on that point?
Ooh.
We're picking them off here. Enemies on our medic.
If you need my squad, can rush.
There's a squad leader on my body directly east of you, squad 3. They're pushing up to the east of you, squad 2. Look at direct south.
Misty Cuffs is just going to walk it all.
Direct around the points here, guys. I don't want to fall lose the show.
Fisticuffs was just going to trip over him then.
Did he take the two?
Squad 2, we need you guys closer to the
defense. No, he only took one. The other one spotted him.
The exact same strat. We can't let them get close.
Wow, and how Axel and
we can win the KD here.
Pothead over here.
He's down.
Getting stalked by some IB guys deep in their territory here.
Watch out there in the field. See the HSG guy there on the wall is knows they're there.
Yeah.
Spooky, where do you got him?
Don't know right now, we're moving to the fence. We killed that hill with a grenade launcher though.
Playing out pretty much similar to the first round. There's neither team throwing anything different
Spooky,
into the mix. Just very much a stalemate across the center of the cap.
Absolutely, I think this match is going a little slower than the first one.
Roger.
123 tickets here for HSG.
Wow, HSG pulling away. 107 for IB.
Oh man.
Sorry, what was the one for IB?
They won by 12 tickets.
Oh, sorry.
But they currently have 107.
Yes.
Ooh. I think it was definitely a stronger start for HSG this round.
Yeah, it goes back to that, you know, your initial manoeuvres and push. Try and get as big of a ticket gap as you can in that sort of first 3-4 minutes. So that when you come to this point now, it's a little bit of a stalemate.
Spooky,
people are just taking one for one. You've got that buffer zone.
Squad 3, danger close in the field.
Nice shout out to Jesse Darkside there for donating. Thanks, Jesse. We appreciate it.
We're laying in KD with that.
We're actually, James is now calling out on commander comms and squad comms that they've got enemies danger close in the field. We can see Hardstyles and that group there really are pushing straight onto the enemy now. Ooh, GLs from Skeletor and Fisticuffs and Axel up on the ridge. Really supporting their team now.
Are there any medics alive?
So much going on now. We've even got a couple of HSG guys now holding out in one of the compounds to the east as well.
Yep.
Axel, just drop a fucking grenade on our bodies. Squad 2, back up. Seriously. Shit.
He's tying up a squad of IB.
Alright.
Are all medics down?
Dude, if you can get
such close quarter combat here. Hardstyles and his squad are telling the squad behind them to just throw grenades on top of their bodies because these guys are crawling around right next to them.
I got them both.
I
Down to 100 tickets for IB.
117. HSG in the lead here.
They can just hold that ticket count. Then they've got it.
Does IB have a fob up?
Yes, it's in Foxtrot 8, keypad 9, very much at the very southern edge of the caps.
Okay. I don't think that HFG is going to be able to devote enough resources to go kill that fob, but that would be definitely some easy tickets there if they're able to get down there. However, they look to be pretty effective right now.
I just ran like all their shit. I have no idea where they are.
In terms of just kill to death ratio.
Do they still not have a fob up at HSG?
They do not.
Very interesting how they're playing that then.
Yep, they are running solely off rallies at this point. Very interesting rally placement. They've got squad 3 over there to the west on the western side. Squad 2 in the hills just behind that large hill. They have their rally there. And then squad 1's rally is down right on top of their D flag. So a nice spread on either side of the map. 56 kills here for HSG, 41 for IB. Under to 9 tickets.
94.
Wow.
Getting closer.
It's getting closer. I'm back over this these western compounds here in the hills, hoping for some more action like last time.
I'm hoping either team, or preferably HSG, because they need to take the win, stop doing the skirmishing out on the side of the maps, get in the cap zones, and start pushing these objectives to get the tickets swing in your favor.
We're sneaking up here in the cap zones.
There's been really odd going team deathmatch at the minute, and it? I'd be going 1-for-1.
HSG almost getting wiped here. Lots of bodies going down in these hills. Not too many bodies down in cap. I agree with you, Blitza. If they were to make a push down there, I think they could be very successful here to get bodies in cap right now.
Yeah, like, you know, the tickets are that close. You need to get them back through your capture of the objective. That's the way you're going to secure your victory, making sure you get them tickets back and take and draining the enemy. So this skirmishing out in these compounds, it's dirty work, and it's not going to turn out well.
Pulling up for this overhead shot, you know, HSG could pull back to this attack flag and still rain fire on these IB guys, which are trying to flank through these compounds in order to get to their D flag. And they could still do what they're doing right now while being closer and in support of the attacking HSG guys on their cap. But they are shifted too far out to be effective for that task right now as they skirmish with IB.
Yeah, both clans pretty much, they're drawn out to this confrontation that's happening in these compounds and getting a little bit of tunnel vision, really.
Yeah, I mean, I'm really interested to see whether HSG can get a load of these bodies up. They've got a couple of medics down there. They've got a fair amount of casualties.
Hold up 10 seconds there, Spook.
Again, that area is going to be a nightmare for medics to get to you. You know, unless you get them grouped up with a couple of guys to go and clear these compounds, it's a ticket waste.
Copy.
We're at 78 tickets for IB.
And we're at 97 here for HSG.
Yeah, squad 3, when we get up, we need you guys to fucking push.
You say 77?
78.
78, okay. Right. 95 now. Whew, this is going to be very tight.
Yep.
Again, if you're just joining us, this is the second match of HSG versus IB. IB won the first round here by 12 tickets. So in order for HSG to win and advance to semis, they've got to win by more than 12 tickets.
Our joke about an absolute draw and them getting the exact same ticket count isn't seeming implausible right now.
Yep. IB being incredibly effective out here in the hills. They're drawing these HSG guys out here and slaughtering them out here in these hills.
So I'm just watching Spooky, Skeletor, and No push across to make a move for that attack objective. If they can get in and start neutralizing, it's going to shift the weight of this battle back towards the objectives, which where it needs to be, rather than this scrapping out in the compounds.
This stuff really is pushing ahead of the main force there, though. And just took out Herm out in the fields.
Seventy-two tickets for IB now.
93.
That's okay, a lead of 21 tickets right now, then.
They need to maintain that distance and make a push to get it extended.
Yeah, but I'm just... ticket lead to ticket lead. I mean, if I was a squad leader now, I'd be saying that you want to start playing defensively. But I'm a bit of a wuss.
Appreciate that, Matt, but you've got no idea what your opponents are at. So you're at 93 tickets. That's enough buffer zone to that. Right, let's make sure we get this. Let's get the objectives capped. And let's ensure we get that victory. Yeah, HSG is starting to cap. Starting to neutralize now that second objective for IB.
I just took out their rally.
Spooky just took out their rally on comms now. We're at 90 tickets for HSG.
Copy. Oh, he's up.
Yeah, those rally points can be very critical as well. You don't get any points for taking them out, correct me if I'm wrong, but it's a big logistical kind of nightmare, especially for HSG, since they don't have a fob up. If they get their rally points taken out, you know, that's going to be huge. Oh, now they do have a fob up. So in between that time, they put up a fob there in Echo 6, keypad 3.
Roger,
a little far north of their defend flag there, just in case they lose their rallies.
Right now, they want that.
I think IB, is that in the compound?
You know, I'm
yep.
not sure. I think so.
IB,
yes, it's just
compound.
Outside. Yep.
I think IB have got eyes on that. They sent a couple of guys out that way to try and get it confirmed.
86 tickets now for HSG Elite.
60 tickets for IB.
26 lead.
And HSG have got the lottery on this cap. They are neutralizing. They've got numbers in. IB is struggling to get back in from that fob to the south.
Talk about coming down to it. Very tight, but HSG, like you said, Blitz, they are definitely getting in this cap, starting to take control more and more of this territory on this map here.
Yeah, Blitz, I think you were bang to rights.
Enemy smoke coming in from your
the aggressive game is the game to play.
Yeah, no doubt. Especially when you've got a small deficit like that, you've got to really grab it by the neck and ensure, you know, don't rest on luck or a swing of a flag. Make sure you get it. Get two or three caps and get that ticket
right,
distance.
I'm suppressing.
Ooh, they've just neutralized the field now.
Yeah, IB are going to be in trouble if HSG get the full swing.
The fields are neutral, and they definitely do have quite a few bodies in here. Now, at this point, I'd be getting on comms, yelling for those guys in the hills to come down as fast as they can and try to do a quick wipe of these IB guys as they retreat back towards the center of this river valley and really start to push people inside the cap as much as they can.
All right, we're dropping on the
point. Wow.
So
High Priest from IB has just come in and wiped that HSG capping team.
Copy that.
Yep, came in right behind them, snuck in there.
Squad 2.
Poor comms, he took three guys before... Skeletor was just sitting there looking the other way.
They're spawning in the south, that's where they're fobbing.
And they haven't got enough guys in the cap to maintain that, so... IB could save this here.
They're capping it again.
Spooky managed to take him out, and he got Logistical Fool and Jericho on the other side, just moved in.
Yep, Fool goes down now, it's just Jericho here. Spooky as well up in the village there.
Yeah, but they've got tons of IB guys flooding in now.
Yep, they are down in those fields.
They're just all going through there.
52 tickets for IB.
Now 78 for HSG.
Yeah, Spook, just keep doing that shit because they're trying to spawn in the southeast there.
Reinforcements from the north for HSG.
From happening entirely. Yeah.
They just got me.
This is where you go poppy to poppy, Rusty. You know, you mentioned it in the first round, buddy. Start getting your HE on them fields, get your nades over.
That is just a death trap waiting to happen, just watching these IB guys sit there prone.
You notice now the complete change in the battlefront now, it's back onto the objective.
Yeah.
That east side's left empty now, and it comes back the, you know, the importance of these objectives, it should never be forgotten.
Ooh, it's going to be an absolute bloodbath in that poppy field, though, with all the HSG guys, if they can get on that berm now.
Yes.
Killer J, cheers for your donation.
Squad 2 and 3, push hard onto that objective. Squad 2 and 3, push hard. We're going to keep the defense on the south.
Wow, a lot of HSG now pouring in. IB in the fields, worm, you know, squiggling around down there.
Spacing, guys. Spacing.
They're in the fields laying on those marks. Blow them up. They are crossing between the two fields southeast of us. Well, the taller one there.
45 tickets for IB.
76 now for HSG.
31.
Okay. 31 difference there.
That's a good breakaway from HSG, that at the right time of the game as well.
They've moved up into the buildings, just south of squad leader 3. That's the view, James. They're close.
Spooky exactly on that call. Telling them, just throw nades in the field. They're right on top of the markers. You know, kill them and get it over with. These guys are kind of running around with their heads cut off right now. Trying to find these guys in the field, and sometimes you just got to sit back and throw grenades in and wait for them to come to you. But HSG being very aggressive, trying to get in this cap. IB defending it best they can.
We're good. I think I got him. All right, try and group your spawns up together and shit so we can push in as a big group here.
Hearing Spooky on comms there. Let's get everybody on cap and push in at the same time. That's what he's saying. So you're going to see a lot of these HSG guys spawn in on their rallies and get ready to go. 70 tickets now for HSG.
43 for IB.
Tell your squads to throw at the tank.
Guys, you need to look at the buildings south. They're crossing. There's smokes. They set up there.
Spooky calling out these smokes. IB moving through. Ooh, Spooky gets some good drops there, and he goes down. Gilator, his backup over here, see if he can take out those IB guys that are coming through the village right now.
Be advised, they're in the fields, laying down in the fields. Throw grenades into the fields.
Thank you.
67 now.
Thank you. Cross right there, right there.
HSG getting the numbers back into that cap zone as well.
Absolutely. Very close battle and a nice comeback here from HSG.
Squad 2, are we neutralizing?
Yeah, smoke goes up. These HSG guys pour in.
Squad 3, I need one guy to go back to the defense flag and check it.
Down to 30 tickets for IB.
Squad 2, send that guy that just spawned on your rally to the defense flag, please. Send that medic to the defense flag. I need to know.
It looks like IB could be towards the rally point as well. Oh, no. They're coming in from the back of the defend point for HSG.
We're capping most headfields right now.
Confirm that they are capping HSG.
Yep, no one from IB in the vicinity, and they're at least 30 seconds out. That's going to be a neutral cap for HSG, and they've got the numbers to hold them off.
Thank you.
However, it looks like IB... Oh, you know what? Wow, HSG dug up that fob back there.
They're coming straight west from
their
main.
And that's a very, yeah, that's very good work. As you can see here, those IB guys, with that information they picked up in the beginning of the round, go back there to search for that fob, and they won't find it. HSG has dug that up.
So where are HSG's rallies?
HSG's rallies now are very close to each other. Foxtrot 7, keypad like 145.
Okay, so the issue they've got here is IB are swarming in from pretty much every direction. So there's a good chance that those rallies are going to go down.
Check your maps, boys. Southeast and south.
25 tickets for IB just before this cap swings.
61 here. HSG.
Wow.
They need to win by 12 in order to stay in. I should say more than 12, otherwise we would have that tie.
Yeah.
We need to cap it and not lose it.
We're about 50% away from capture.
They said they're about 50% away from capture now on the cap point.
There's a grenade launcher west of.
Yeah, this is in the bag for HSG.
Yeah, IB's not going to be able to put the resources they need on that before they're able to get that cap. HSG looks like they're pretty comfortable. Sitting in a very defensive posture in that lane in between poppy fields.
We just lost our route, so I need you to come bail us out.
Alright, we'll come defend now.
We don't really need the defense, we need you guys to just clear the squad between us. That's all.
It's capped right now.
We got it.
One ticket, wow.
That is going to be the swing there.
That's the game.
That is going to be the game. Wow. So very violent, very violent move there from HSG pushing in and not relenting whatsoever, pushing people into that cap. And that is going to be game.
It pays off.
Absolutely. You said they're at one ticket?
Yeah, last ticket. Wow. It goes back to that, you play the objectives you win the game, and that's how it is. There's both clans for far too long. We're heading out on that east. There we go.
Yes!
Amazing.
Wow.
Unbelievable. That was very, very close. So HSG...
That's the first time we've seen a clan lose the first game and go through from the second.
Exactly, that's what I was going to say. HSG losing that first round, comes back, gets the second victory win for their team. And they advance IB eliminated from the March Madness bracket. Unbelievable. Well, guys, that's going to do it for our streams today. We are going to be back next weekend with semis. So we've got those two matches. You can check our bracket at squad.gg/bracket. Check out Root for Your Favorite Team. Four teams are going to play next weekend. Semifinals. Then we're going to have our third place match and grand final. You can check out those times on our website, on our Battlefy bracket, that is squad.gg/bracket. You can join us on our forum, squad.gg, create an account over there, and get posting. We throw around lots of images and interact as a community, have lots of fun. You can also join our Discord, and our Discord server, you can chat us up there, take part in our rise to fame, right? We're going to be filling arenas with Squad League staff, right? Yeah, so I do want to thank Matt Lightfoot and Blitza for commenting. Thanks, guys, very much.
Thanks for having me.
Been a pleasure.
And as well, thanks to Doc East. He's on his way out doing some things, but he joined us there for the first match today. We are also doing a key giveaway, so stick around afterwards. If you're active in Twitch chat, post some stuff down there. That will enter you in for the key giveaway. So stick around shortly after the stream goes cold. We will start back up, and we will do that key giveaway. We like giving you guys the opportunity to win a key there. So thanks, everybody, for sticking with us this weekend. That was a lot of fun, a lot of streaming. Almost about 150 players that took part in this weekend. So very, very, very busy for us. We love bringing you squad, and we hope that you love the game as well. We hope this gets you pumped to go out there. I know last night our staff was, we had some very exciting rounds, and we kind of just went and got on some public squad servers because those matches just get me amped up. So that is going to be it for our stream. Again, stick around for that key giveaway afterwards. Other than that, thanks everybody for taking part. Thanks for the donations as well. We will be back soon. We are Squad League, and thanks for watching.